Top 20 cancer-fighting foods your doctor doesn't know about. Let food be thy medicine and medicine be thy food. Tilde Hippocrates, our diet and activity level are the biggest indicators of our health, including our risk for cancer. Food makes us healthy, or sick, and it can heal and reverse diseases. A diet high in sugar and processed foods creates inflammation and the perfect environment for cancer. Refined oils and refined carbohydrates are also linked to cancer growth. Luckily, many foods have been proven to prevent and fight cancer. Cancer is found in developed countries while indigenous people don't develop the disease. A natural diet, less gluten, less dairy, and moderate exercise makes for much better health and less disease. So it's worth comparing a natural diet to the standard American diet, also known as SAD. The SAD diet is low in foods that fight cancer. We know that eating a healthy plant-based diet of vegetables, fruits, whole grains, and beans prevents and helps treat cancer. Leafy greens and cruciferous veggies prevent and fight cancer because they're rich in glutathione, a master antioxidant high free radical scavenging abilities. That's why doctors advise eating greens. They're also easy to include in your diet in salads and smoothies. A healthy diet also keeps you at a healthy weight. Excess body fat increases the risk of at least 11 different cancers. Your doctor might not know about all of these cancer-fighting foods, or tell you about them, but they will make a huge difference in the treatment of cancer. 1. Jackfruit. Jackfruit is the largest fruit in the world, yet it's not well known. This orange, sweet fruit grows on trees and is loaded with potassium and vitamins C and B6. All of the brightly colored fruits listed have phytochemicals and antioxidants as well. 2. Guanabana. This tropical fruit has a pineapple strawberry flavor. It's rich in vitamin C and fiber. Studies have shown it inhibits cancer cells. Eat this one as a whole fruit, as the supplement can cause problems. Try making a tropical fruit salad with jackfruit, guanabana, and other brightly colored fruit for a cancer-fighting superfood. That's a dessert that's good for you, and you'll feel so much better than if you were to eat cake or other sugar-loaded foods. 3. Daikon. Daikon is an Asian radish with a mild flavor yet a little spice. They contain vitamin C and fiber. This is a fun way to add flavor to your salad or dinner that's low calorie. 4. Sweet tamarind. You can eat this out of the pod or as a pulp. It's rich in fiber, potassium and magnesium. Tamarind pulp is sweet and is served as a spread or candy, making it a cancer-fighting treat. 5. Reishi mushroom, Ganoderma lucidum. There's hundreds of different mushrooms, and they all are immune enhancers. Reishi, cordyceps and maitake are known to improve immune function, fight tumor growth and help cell regeneration. Reishi enhances immune response and protects cellular DNA by raising antioxidant capacity. This one specifically helps with cancer treatment by alleviating chemotherapy side effects like nausea and kidney damage. Reishi helps to better activate the natural killer, NK, cells, reducing cancer metastasis. These mushrooms assist in slowing the growth of tumors, with promising research showing they help with colorectal cancer, lung cancer, prostate cancer, and breast cancer. For more information, please go to the below link now. Don't forget to push the subscribe button below. We will continue to provide the valuable information on health topic for your reference.